Today we've got the Rogue Invitational Online Qualifier Workout number 2, which is a 9-minute AMRAP of 9 front squats at 61 kilos or 135 pounds, 7 bar facing burpees, and then 5 shoulders overhead. My intention for this one, we're going for 6 rounds, so 90 seconds a round. Time and attention for this one's pretty high, which again is another one of my weak spots, which makes this workout fantastic for me. Something I really need to focus on, so I'm excited to give this one a crack. Again, gonna try and stay attacking on this one, try not to put the bar down as much as I want to, so we'll see how we go. Here we go. right, just finish up that one. Did not do good. Didn't do great with that one. When I set these intentions, I set them sort of just outside of what I think I can do. So in the workouts, I can really try and strive for it, push for it. This one, became very obvious very quickly that I set that bar way too high. So I thought I was capable of doing, you know, 5 rounds. So I set the intention for 6. So I got 4 rounds and 1 front squat. Yeah, definitely that time and attention gets me every time. So still lots of work to do. Till next one.